This year we had just over 18.2 million survey participants. The survey was available in English, Spanish, at times in Chinese. Over 100 nationalities participated in the survey. I think total country numbers was about 160. The actual final airline ratings included 225 airlines. It's a big project. We committed ourselves to it many years ago. Each year it gets slightly bigger and it gets more difficult, but the rewards are being able to honour you today with the prizes, if you like, with what we call the Passengers' Choice Awards. These are customer awards. They're not awards that Skytrax decide. It's your customers, your competitors' customers even. The first award we are presenting today is the Best Airline Staff Service in Africa. The top three nominees for the Best Staff Service in Africa are Air Mauritius, South African Airways, and Ethiopian Airlines. And this year we actually have a new winner for the Best Airline Staff Service, which is Ethiopian Airlines. Mr. Tawalda Gepamaria, will you see?
Family who are working very hard to achieve this kind of honor. This is one of the most prestigious awards. And myself and my colleagues here, on behalf of more than 7,000 Ethiopian Airlines employees, we are very happy, we are delighted. And the tribute goes to all the Ethiopian family.